Hello guys, in this video I'm going to talk about how to tell how old a painted turtle is. Like radar sliders, painted turtles are also very common and popular in the USA. Here are the steps to guess how old a painted turtle is. You need to turn the painted turtle upside down. It will not be an easy task as turtles hate being upside down as this is their most vulnerable position. The turtle may hiss or try to bite you, so take precautions. Handle the turtle gently to avoid any accidents. We need to observe the abdominal area. The abdominal area will likely be in the middle of the plastron, slightly on the lower half. You should see about 8 sections there. There will be 2 abdominal areas, choose only the left or the right one. Now you need to count the rings. Each ring represents a complete growth cycle. The first ring should be counted as 0 as it is present when the turtle is born. You can guess the age of the turtle on the number of rings. If the abdominal area has 5 rings, then the turtle is likely 4 years old. This is not an exact estimate rather than an educated guess. So, this is the methods to determine the age of a painted turtle. If you want to know more techniques to tell the age of a turtle, I will encourage you to check out the link in the description. Thanks.